Younger? I'm kind of curious.
No, I was not a Girl Scout. My parents wouldn't let me be in it. Long story. Yeah, I too was going on.
I was in Cub Scouts until it was my turn to bring snacks, and my dad got me out. No, I'm just kidding. I am actually here at HEB. We're selling Girl Scout cookies. It is National Girl Scout Cookie Weekend, and it's kicking off right here this morning. We're here at the HEB and iTunes Awards Block, and I'm actually with the CEO. I'm going to get this correct. This is the CEO of Girl Scouts and Major General Andy Salinas, retired United States Marine Corps, retired. Did I get that right?
Yeah, you did. That's right. Pretty close. That's good enough to
go to work. Awesome. Well, I'll tell you what, it's an honor for us to have you here. Thank you so much for being here. I know you got a busy planner and all that, but so much to take time. I'm sure the girls are excited, too. Tell me a little bit about, you guys, your involvement as well as what you got going on for the Girl Scouts.
Well, I'll tell you, this is just one piece of what the Girl Scouts do. These young ladies are going to be women leaders tomorrow, and they're learning about courage and confidence and character, and they have an impact on the world, and that's really, they know that they're making a difference, and we're really excited that we have a tremendous community support. And I will tell you, none of this happens without our volunteers. So we got a terrific group of volunteers. The whole foundation is about them, and I got a great staff out there too that's making this happen.
We have a lot of the moms and everybody, as you can tell, they're actually selling some of the Girl Scouts right now. Now, y'all have two troops here. You have 839 and 1159. And tell me a little bit about the booths that you guys had to choose from.
Well, we have this great booth contest just for this weekend. And throughout the entire 21 counties, 18,500 plus girls, we have over 6,000 volunteers, and they all got together and competed. And so we took pictures, we set it up in the office at our headquarters, and we all voted. And these were the two best out of all those cookie booths.
The cookie truck. I love this right here. It's like, if you can't decide, spin our wheel, we'll let you choose for it. Look at that. Let's see, what are we going to get here? Truffles right there. Let me see what else we got. And rah-rah raisins. We'll go with that. All right, guys. Again, General, thank you so much for being here and again for your service. Now, I don't know if you know this or not, but she's actually the first Latina general right here. So, again, congratulations on that as well. All right, guys, we're going to go ahead and send it back to you. Come on out here, buy some Girl Scout cookies.